Hi, I'm Kevin Fowle, the editor-in-chief of Boating Magazine, here at the 2015 Miami International Boat Show. It's a very proud day for Boating Magazine. We're here to award the most prestigious award in the boating industry, Boating Magazine's Boat of the Year, to the Chris Craft Launch 36. This boat's available in outboard and stern drive powers, and boy, is it a winner. I could tell you some more details about it, but first, check out the awards presentation.
This year, on the basis that quality is not an accident, but rather a habit, we chose Chris Craft's Launch 36 as Boating Magazine's Boat of the Year. Congratulations to Chris Craft Boats.
This Chris Craft, like all our other boats, has got all the classic signature features. You know, flared bows, reverse transoms, beautiful upholstery, teak throughout, and all our classic, what we call the jewelry, the deck hardware. It's a boat that in a 36-foot envelope does an amazing number of different things. Obviously, we're very proud of what we've achieved here. This has been a fantastic team effort. Chris Craft has some brilliant craftsmen, fantastic management team, and we've delivered an exciting boat that we're honored that you have recognized.